I call upon those persons present to witness that I, Jordan Robert Donahue, do take you, Morgan Ray Mazankowski, to be the lawful wedded wife. My partner in life and my one true love, I will cherish our union and love more than I did the day before.
Parents, Sherry and I only want the little girl to be happy because no matter how old or accomplished the daughter becomes, she will always be our little girl.
You and respect you, laugh with you, and cry with you. Loving you faithfully through good times and bad. Regardless of how obstacles we may face together, I give you my hand, my heart, my love from this day forward for as long as we both shall live.
I promise to encourage and inspire you, to laugh with you and to comfort you in times of sorrow and struggle. I promise to love you in good times and in bad, when life seems easy and when it seems hard, when our love is simple and when it is an effort. I promise to cherish you and to always hold you in the highest regard. These things I give to you today and all the days of our lives.
I give you this ring as a sign that I choose you and as a reminder that I will always love you, to be my person, my partner, and my best friend to the end of my days.
I give you this ring as a sign that I choose you and as a reminder that I will always love you, be my person, my partner, and my best friend to the end of my days.
Thank you.
she may be small and tiny, she is mighty and a great force to be reckoned with. She's also kind, caring, loving, and very intelligent. All qualities you can only dream to have in a sister, so I guess I'm the lucky one.
Smell of your hazel eyes. Now I can't sleep though I've tried. You branded my soul with a touch that's here to stay. Now I'm making blue sky memories. You're the one who finally got to me. I tried to resist, but your kiss blew me away. Every fear, every letdown.
All right, well, we would like to invite the bridal party in here. Can I get a big round of applause, Chairman?
When I'm with you, every high, every low, every late night drinking alone, swearing I will never love again. Baby, you got under my skin.
Morgan's accomplishments, but especially this one. She worked so hard, studied, she's driven, and she managed to get the dream job after she graduated from U of A, working at the Stollery Children's Hospital in the NICU, as well as in the Mazankowski Heart Institute in the pediatric cardiac unit. And I know that if our grandpa were here with us today, he would be nothing but proud. And he would also be incredibly proud to see the Mazankowski name live on for Morgan. Today, Morgan and Jordan start a completely new chapter of their lives, and I want to wish you all the best in your marriage years to come.
The first time he brought Morgan around, I knew something was felt different. He told me right away when they met that she was felt like she was the one that he was gonna spend the rest of his life with. They found a perfect fit for each other. Morgan, you're kind, caring, smart, driven, and you're using these talents to help those that need it most every day.
Truly know Morgan. You also know that she loves to have a good time. She loves to laugh. She's only truly passionate about one person in particular, her husband, Jordan. The love of her life. She loves to love him and loves to laugh. Jordan makes her little girl smile.
Morgan is a kind and loving woman who genuinely cares for her fellow human beings, and her moral compass has always been above reproach. I've even told her, for real, that one day when I grow up, I would like to be her. Morgan's skills and attributes are what makes her such a great nurse, a sister, a daughter, a granddaughter, and today, a wife. And perhaps, one day, a mother, should Morgan and Jordan be so blessed.
Over the years, I pondered about what I would say to the man who eventually asks for one of my daughter's hands in marriage. I really didn't know, as it was difficult to imagine one's little girl, all grown up, taking the hand of a man she would call husband.
A few days before he turned 80, he was sitting out back in a rocker. He said, "What you been up to lately?" Told him chasing a dollar, and in between sips of coffee, he poured this wisdom out. Said, "If you want my 2 cents on making a dollar count, buy dirt, find one you can't live without. Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground. Do what you love, but call it work. And throw a little money in the plate at church. Send your prayers
like
up
a
and your roots down. Add a few limbs to your family tree. And
watch their pencils in the grass and her personality grow up, are absolutely out of this world. People like Morgan that have such a big heart, and I truly mean that, towards everybody. It's a magnet. She is. Her smile right away. My grandchildren, oh, they're all waiting for Morgan to stop by. No, but truly from our hearts, we, Katrina and I, we truly love you, Morgan. And we need more people like you in this world. You were so genuine. God bless. All the best to you guys. To Morgan and George.
Watch their pencil marks in the grass in the yard all grow up. 'Cause the truth about it is, it all goes by real quick. You can't buy happiness, but you can buy dirt. You can buy dirt. And thank the good Lord for it, 'cause he ain't making any more of it. So buy dirt. Find the one you can't live without. Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground. Do what you love, but call it work. And throw a little money in the plate at church. And send your prayers up and your roots down deep. Add a few limbs to your family tree. Watch their pencil marks in the grass in the yard. It all grow up. 'Cause the truth about it is, it all goes by real quick. You can't buy happiness, but you can buy